You know, that is one of the things in a normal situation you're often willing to fight for is that cannon. So when you're trying to bait, playing around that cannon is really, really smart. And Sandy looking for the engage here. Xerxe coming in.
Okay, pulls him back with a facebreaker. Abedagge wants to get out. A nice interrupt there, but a nice outplay. You just don't make it work like that, man. Abedagge, 1v2.